This guy just drifted over. There's another video.